are you letting me go? I didn't do nothing wrong, and you know it. You can't keep me here.
You know why you're here. Tell me what you want to know, and I'll see what I can do to get you out of here.
I'm telling you, I don't know nothing.
Sure about that?
I'm sure.
Then let me ask some questions, and you have nothing to worry about.
Then I'll go free.
So who was the woman on the train?
I don't know what you mean.
You know who I mean. You were talking to her on the train yesterday. Don't play dumb.
Her? She was just a begging woman. I didn't have any change, and she got real mad.
It sure didn't look like a begging woman. She looked pretty high class, didn't she?
I don't think so. Maybe she just stole those clothes. You never know.
Cut it out! Tell me who she was.
I swear, I don't know her. She was just some lady.
You seem to be pretty into the conversation. You do something wrong, she tell you off. She your boss or what?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm sure. I'll just have to ask your brother then.
Don't get him mixed up in this. He did nothing wrong either. What do you think you heard anyways?
What do you think you said?
I told you. I didn't say nothing. She was just some woman. Whatever you heard, it's not what you think.
What do you think I think
then? You think I'm some sort of criminal. You think I'm mixed up in that racket.
Yes, I do. Who is the woman?
No one.
Well, I guess we'll be bringing in your little brother, huh?
Listen. Don't bring my brother into this. He done no wrong.
He's done plenty. I've got enough to arrest him right now if I wanted. But of course, if you remember anything that could help or change a couple of things, if someone else had the information I'm looking for, I guess I wouldn't need to bring him in.
I might remember a couple of things.
What's that?
The woman on my train. She's my boss's wife. She delivers the messages.
Who's your boss?
I don't know his name. I just know that if I do what he asks, a couple of $100 appear in my wallet every week. No questions asked.
And what message does your boss's wife deliver?
I screwed up. I was supposed to, you know, take out this guy. I tracked him down and he's no more than a kid. He's like 12. I couldn't do it.
And what did your boss do about that?
I've got a target on my head. I'm running out of cash and I've got to get out of the city before some other guy that does my job finds me.
So you think you're in danger? If you remember anything else, I'm sure we can provide you with a little protection.
I can't remember nothing more until I know my brother's safe. I'm the one who got him all mixed up in this. I just wanted the best life for him. I thought it was just some free cash until they started asking me to kill people. By that time, it was too late. And I knew if I tried to get out, they'd just replace me and him. My brother would have had the funeral on the same day as me.
Well, keep your brother safe too, then. What do you know?
I can't tell you yet. I have to meet the boss's wife under the bridge. If I'm not there, they'll kill me before the sun rises.
All right, I'm coming to you.
No. You can't. She'll kill me if she sees anybody else.
If you don't come back, I'll be having a little chat with your brother.
Just meet me at this address, and I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Guess we'll be seeing each other then.